That's how I found Paulo.
Why didn't you say so, my sweet dandelion?
Now, what seems to be the problem?
What's wrong with your husband?
No.
I try to tell him, and he doesn't get it. He just doesn't get it.